sorry. We're only boarding rows 9 and above right now. You'll have to wait.
Well, I'm in row 8.
We'll call you row momentarily.
It's just one row. Don't you think it's okay if I...
Step aside, sir. Thank you for waiting. We'd like to continue boarding the aircraft now. We're now boarding all rows, please. All remaining rows. Hello. Enjoy your flight.
This weekend.
Hi, sweetie.
How you doing?
Greg Fokker is in town.
Just relax. He's gonna love you, I promise.
To meet his fiancée's parents.
Hi, Greg. I'm Pam's father, Jack Byrne.
Yeah, it's great to finally meet you.
And I'm Dina. Welcome to Oyster Baker. Great.
Oh. What line of work are you in?
I'm in healthcare.
Greg's a male nurse.
That's right. Thank you, Jack.
Not many men in your profession, though, are they, Greg?
Not traditionally.
I don't think Greg will be playing with Jinxie too much. He hates cats.
I wish you hadn't told your parents that I hate cats.
But you do hate cats.
You want to hear a story? I milked a cat once.
I had no idea you could milk a cat.
Oh, yeah, you can milk anything with nipples.
I have nipples, Greg. Could you milk me?
It's an antique polygraph machine.
Oh.
Oh, come on. We'll have some fun. I'll show you how it works.
Getting to know you. Getting to know all about.
Have you ever watched pornographic videos?
No.
Relax, relax. The needles are jumping.
Let me hook you up with some trunks, Gregor.
Getting to like you. Getting to hug you like me.
I just feel like this is not going well at all.
Haven't you noticed? Suddenly I'm bright and breezy.
Meet the parents.
Sorry.
Taught him that in 1 week.
Universal Pictures presents the motion picture event of the new millennium.
Look!
Up in the sky.
It's a bird. It's a plane.
I don't know. Looks more like a flying squirrel to me.
See you next summer.
De Niro. Russo. Alexander. Moose. And Squirrel. The Adventures of Rocky and Bullwinkle. The most amazing blend of animation and live action to ever hit the silver screen.
What about that movie Roger Rabbit?
Shut up! This is totally different!
Next summer, you will believe a squirrel can fly.